In this video, I'll create an icon menu with hover effect using HTML CSS only. Let's have a nav with three anchors and SVG icons. Nav should be display flex with background color, padding and border radius. Anchor should be display flex with padding. On the before studio element, set border radius, position and background color. Now set SVG size and position. Also add fill color on path. Finally add hover effect on before studio element and SVG. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.